came a pretty long way, eh?
Okay, let's make a start.
We came a pretty long way, eh?
Okay, let's make a start.
Hey, Gramps. You were protecting this place for years and years, right?
That I was. 500 of them, in fact.
But all that time, I was a kid in Fonset. I never noticed you doing anything like that.
Well, things have been quiet for the past few centuries. Given 200 years or so, rumors pass into legend, and people stop taking them so seriously. Long ago, drivers used to enter this place quite often. But their numbers have long since fallen off. Besides, the entrance itself will not open for any but a Leftherian. And sad though it may be, the population of Fonset is on the decline. Fewer and fewer people are even aware of this place.
I see.
So you actually had work to do back in the day, eh?
I'm no layabout now, either. I was the one who told you of this place, if you recall.
Sure, whatevs.
Honestly, Nia, you're just like Corinne when she was younger.
Ha! Really?
I'm not sure if that's a compliment.
She was quite the little firecracker. Even came in here once as a child.
Whoa, pretty gutsy.
Though she turned back upon reaching the bridge, she must have sensed that this was a place to be feared. To fear and to respect are two sides of the same coin, you know. The people of Fonset understand the importance of this place on an instinctive level.
Only thanks to you, Gramps. You've been protecting this place for centuries, right? I think it's probably thanks to you that the villagers have such powerful respect for the village guardian.
Yeah, you can't have respect without someone to keep it alive.
If it were not for the Titan Azurta, this place may truly have been forgotten by the world completely.
Well, I don't think anyone's put it to me quite like that before.
You've done good these past 500 years.
Yeah, good job, Gramps.
Oh, more than anything, at times like this, I just feel thankful that I'm able to travel with you all in this form. If I'd remained in my old body, I might never have come here and heard those words.
I thought you were going to say something profound, not just bask in the praise.
Time already. You shouldn't stay up too late, you know.
Let's go.
Okay, let's make a start.
Oof!
There's definitely something here. I'm sure of it.
Let's go.
Okay, let's make a start.
What's here?
Please open your hearts to
Flora me. Flora heals an aching soul.
There's definitely something here. I'm sure of it.
We came a pretty long way, eh?
Okay, let's make a start.
I can get stronger still. No matter where it is or what it is, I'll find it.
That was a slog.
Let's take it at our own pace, okay?
We were careless before.
Abby, get controls mixed up.
Also, flight mode is offline for repairs.
There's definitely something here. I'm sure of it.
Close eye out for trouble.
Remember to scan area for threats.
Roger, Wilco.
There's definitely something here. I'm sure of it.
That was a slog.
There's definitely something here. I'm sure of it.